In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to add call to action buttons in WordPress. Buttons are a great way to boost conversations. They're highly noticeable, which makes them excellent at redirecting users' attention to a desired interaction. In your dashboard, go to Posts, then click on Add New. Give this post a title, then click on this plus icon and search for button. Enter the text for the button here. You can make this text bold and italic from here. Then click here to add a link for this button. Enter the destination URL here. And enable this to make it appear in a new tab. Then you can further customize this button from here. Change the style of this button from here. Change the color of this button from here. You can change the text color and the background color from here. Then finally, click on Publish. And let's view this post now. As you can see, the button was added, and when I click on it, I'm redirected to the FixRunner homepage. This is how you can add call to action buttons in WordPress. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.